Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to a Forza Motorsport 4 video, where we have a very important topic to talk about in this video. So, Xbox has on their website, I'm just gonna pick this. On their website, on the forums, which you can find links to in the description below, they are having voting for which games are most wanted to be backwards compatible on the Xbox One, because they're making it available to the preview members on whatever Xbox thing. Now, and A-class? Oh yeah, there is. And you can vote on which ones in the future you want. And of course, for this game, Forza 4, Forza 3, Forza 2, and Horizon are all valid games on there, which I'm going to have links in the description to all of them. So you guys should totally vote for those games to be backwards compatible, because that would just be absolutely amazing to have those backwards compatible in this near future. And by near future, I mean in the next, like, 5 months. So, yeah, a lot of games are also beating out. Like, I don't know why, but GTA 5 has votes to be backwards compatible, yet it's on the Xbox One and better. I don't know why that's a thing. And then Gears of War, they're actually coming out with a Gears of War remaster. So, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Hello. Thanks for that, buddy. I can't drive. I don't know what I'm doing. I haven't played this game in a while. Ow. God, you AIs are retarded. Yep. And I would be using my wheel right now, but I didn't feel like plugging it in. I don't give a shit. So yeah, you guys should totally vote on those to be backwards compatible. And there's a lot of other games too. You can vote as many times as you want on as many different games as you want. Let's just go ahead and do this, because apparently I just can't drive. Apparently I'm incapable of driving. Yeah, so that's basically that, and I'm just gonna do this race if I can ever get to it. Because I personally would love to play Forza 4 on the Xbox One. I've heard that resolutions don't even change. Like, it still is a slightly upscaled 720p. Get over there. Okay. And, actually, it's, like, not even 720p, isn't it? Isn't it, like... Ah, what the fuck? I'm not used to racing. This car is 275 kilometers on it. I've driven it quite a bit. Apparently, hello. Okay, yes. I'm in first place now. And, yeah. So basically, that's what this video is all about. As I said, that Forza 2 through Horizon are on there, and Horizon 2, but who wants to play Horizon 2 on Xbox 360 anyways? So yeah. Basically, that's about it. So I'm going to finish up this race, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please remember to vote on all the games that you want, Forza or not. All links in the description below. And thank you guys for watching. I'm out of here. See ya!